Waalaikumsalam sister. Okay, so I'm trying to answer this question. So OA depleting soon, husband is the only breadwinner, cannot work due to health matter. So how to make payment is the solution selling. Okay, so there's a few things that you can do. You have to see before you decide whether need to sell or not. If any of the solutions, other solutions you can do, then you don't need to sell the house. Okay, although the last option, yes, you have to sell the house, eh? If there's no other solutions. One is, depending on your age, if your age and if your husband is nearing 55, that means now his CPF is going to get lesser and lesser. Okay, so if after lesser, does he have enough to still pay for the house? Or if the CPF not enough, still must top up by cash? Is this still enough for him to pay with the salary and with his income? Providing for the whole family. If it's still enough, then just continue. No need to sell. If let's say now it's not enough, then one option is to rent your house. If you have a place to stay, then you can pay for the house, you know, and have balance money in hand. But if you don't have a place to stay, you still need to stay this house, then rent out one of your rooms. I'm not sure if your room have any extra space or not, and I don't know what type of house it is. But one option is to rent out your room, you know, and now you can rent for $600 or more. Okay, so with this money, you can top up to pay for the house. Last option, if all this cannot, then yes, you have to sell and downgrade, if possible, before you are 55. If after you are 55, then we have to see whether if you sell, still can buy or not. Okay, so a lot of factors to think of. Not just selling only, but before you actually want to sell and find a solution to sell, you can actually think of other solutions. But I'm not sure which one will suit you. And I hope either one of these can suit you before you decide to actually have to sell. Okay, and don't wait until last minute, because then it will be more difficult. Alright, hope this helps.